taking my wrap down from last night. Yeah, it is kind of gummy, like jam, but it's a little thicker than Let's Jam. Just in case you didn't know, I use a baby brush for my edges. When I do a ponytail when my hair is curly, just because it's the soft, it's softer. It's these aren't nylon. I think these are nylon bristles. Yes, nylon bristles. Are softer than boar bristles, even the soft boar bristle brush. So I don't know if you can see that, but that's what it did. And let's do the other edges. I mean, I wouldn't even use a soft bristle brush on a newborn baby's hair. I would use, of course, everyone would use this. So I just thought that since my edges are permanently thin, that I would take the best care of them.
There's a length again.
And I think we measured again. It's the bangs are 6, the sides are 6, and the back is 7. Back, I decided to just swoop my hair up and put 2 bobby pins at the top, and then just leave the back down, because that mushroom or bob or whatever it's called was just looking way too frizzy for me. I just put 2, just took my hair back and then twirled it around in like a, what do they call it, pin curl. Yep, that's the style for today. Okay, I'll post pictures. Okay, bye. I'm coming to get ready in the morning. What was that? I wanted to say something. It is not weighed down, even though I was using the olive oil, organic root stimulated olive oil heat protecting serum. That's something. I still got that little cowlick thing because when I was curling my hair all haphazardly, it just won't straighten out. It just, my hair just flips kind of.